Electrical engineering articles made by companies and artificers and radio amateurs contain a number of various radio elements. There are standard graphical reference designations of radio elements in electrical schematic diagrams. These designations refer to all circuit components, including radio components, conductors, and connections between them. The correct designation of one-type radio components and articles is of paramount importance. For this purpose, position designations are used, including a letter designation of the element type, its design type, and the radio component numerical designation as compulsory parts. Diagrams also use additionally a letter position of a radio component showing the element function. Let's have a look at the reference designations of some semiconductor devices. For example, diodes are designated on diagrams with a triangle having a perpendicular at the top and with the Latin letters VD, the asterisk standing for the serial number in the circuit. Semiconductor diodes are widely used in radio electronics. Diodes may be avalanche diodes, rectifier diodes, thyristors, varicaps, diode bridges, and stabilitrons. Stabilitrons are designated like this. They are switched on by reverse polarity. Their feature is a p-n junction breakdown, and so they stably maintain the set potential. Diode bridges may be of two types, depending on the design. If a bridge is composed of four diodes, it is designated like this. It shows the alternating voltage connection terminals and the polarity of rectified voltage. Circuits of this kind are generally used in rectifier assemblies. This figure shows a bridge of the same type, but four diodes are inside a single case. Transistors are designated with Latin letters VT and a serial number of the element. If the emitter arrow is directed to the center, this is a PNP conductivity transistor. If it is directed from the center, this is a NPN conductivity transistor. The designations of general use elements on diagrams are qualifying and establish the current and voltage type, connection type, methods of regulation, modulation type, electric couplings, directions of current, signal and energy flow.